What up, YouTube? It's your boy Jaitira back for another vlog. Got an exciting vlog for you guys. I am on my way to Costa Rica today. I am going for my friend's bachelor party. I went to a bachelor party about a month ago, and I'm going again to another one. My bags are all packed, and I'm ready to go. I'm just doing some last minute things, and I'm gonna meet up with my friend Moore and my friend Matt, and we're gonna head to the city, and then go from there to Newark Airport. So stick along for an amazing vacation.
All right, we made it to the airport. We're about to board right now. We're just relaxing, a little calm before the storm. Here in Newark, and I don't know if you guys can see, but they really redid it and made it really nice. So yeah, about to embark on our flight and go on a journey of a lifetime.
Look at this airport.
They really redid it and made it look really nice. Got the duty free here. All right, we made it to the plane. Finally, after a long security check, we're finally here, about to board. No basic economy, save that money. Luckily, sit next to my boys.
With nothing.
So yeah, let's have a
relaxed chill more.
It's Sperling. So we just landed in Costa Rica. I am so excited. Unfortunately, we found out it's supposed to rain for a lot of the days we're here, but let's hope that just the weather app telling us and warning us. We're at the duty free right now. Gonna go buy some essentials and see what we can get. Doing some serious shopping with the boys, looking at the options. The best thing about duty free is no taxes, all these options. So sick. All right, we just got out. We're waiting for one more person to come off from a different flight. We're with the boys out here. I'm Costa Rica, babe. All right, as we're waiting for our cab, we cop some beers. We drinking. Cheers for the culture. All right, we finally got to the house. I don't know if you guys can see that in the background. Literally been lost for like 2 hours. We've been drinking kind of in the bus. But we're finally here. I'll give you a better view when we're inside.
Look at this house.
Sick house.
Woo! Sick house! Woo!
Alright, we're here. Woo! About to be lit! This house, though. Look at this. It's a party central, my boy Aaron. Wow. Alright. This where we gonna stay. I don't know if y'all can see that, but this is our deck from here. We share a deck with the master bedroom. There's one over there. And then we got this beautiful pool. Wow. Wow, we're living in paradise.
All right, guys, look at this beautiful bathroom. I feel like I'm in another planet. See those colors? Wow. Wow, I gotta say, beautiful house. I'm really, really excited to be spending the next few days here.
All right, guys, it's like 8:30. We went to sleep a little early last night because we're all tired from the flight. Just woke up and had to show you guys.
Alright, so in order to get back in the country, we gotta get some COVID tests. I don't really wanna do this, but we gotta. Alright, that COVID test is horrible, but we just slammed some breakfast. Just overlooking the view right now. I'm literally on a mountaintop. It's crazy. It's so surreal to be here right now. It kind of reminds me of India, where my family and I are from. It's very similar to that kind of climate, that kind of vibe. But yeah, and then we're gonna go ATVing and ziplining like an hour or two, so stay tuned.
There's a frog that we found in the house. Holy shit. God. I didn't even see that before. Look at that thing, it's moving. Oh my God, it has a little crevice under there. We don't wanna hurt you, little guy.
It's from the bedroom.
Oh my God. I don't think I've ever seen
that. We got the zip line attire. Squad is getting ready. About to go zip lining and then go ATV. We just got to the top of the mountain. I gotta show you guys this view.
Wow.
Wow.
Yo, we're literally in a cloud. All right, we just finished ziplining. I'm not gonna lie, in the beginning it was fine, but I was really scared towards the end. I couldn't get much footage for you because I was honestly afraid of my phone dropping, but it was really a good experience. We're about to get ready for the ATVs right now. So yeah, we're about to go. ATV riding is my first time. I've never been before, but we're about to go. I'm gonna try and get the best footage for you guys. Just how crazy is this? Really easy. Looks dope. The bike.
Okay. Neutral.
This is the view from the bike. There's the homies behind us. We lined up. We ready to go. I'm trying to turn this thing. I'm trying to start the beast.
Josh, what up?
Josh. What up, Amor? I'm trying to start this thing. How do I start this? I'm trying to see. This one not working either? Wow. Two ATVs in a row not working. That's crazy. Now I'm trying to find another one that works. This could be my third one.
What up, boys?
Great. Woo! We out. That's the rollout. All right, we just did the test track. I wanted to see the car.
Look at Moore's lights.
Oh my God. All right, it's where the real track begins. Let's see if I can get you guys some better footage, but where I'm at. Look at this beautiful view with the boys following on. We're in the middle of the forest somewhere. All right, I think someone flipped over in the back. I'm not sure. Well, there's the lineup. We got some traffic here on the wilderness. Really crazy experience. My first time. Guys, all right, we just finished ATVing. We literally got so dirty. I know you guys can't tell. We took a shower there. We're on the way back to the house. My first ATV experience is actually the craziest thing I've been on. It was so much fun. And all right, guys, we made it to Jacko Beach. Excuse me. Look how beautiful this place is. It's so gorgeous. These waves are crazy. People come here to surf every year. There's major surf competitions here in Costa Rica. We're about to go on a boat ride right now. We're just waiting for the boat taxi, come pick us up to take us there. When I met you in the summer. You guys can see that, but there's that person in the sky parasailing. So beautiful, so cool. I don't have the balls to do that, but but that's where we're gonna be at. That's where we're gonna go in the water. I don't know if you guys see how blue that is. It's so gorgeous. Wow, what a place. All right, guys, we're on the boat taxi right now. Chilling with the boys, about to go to our boat. It's so lit. Look at this water. Pincha madre, it's right. We just got splashed with a whole bunch of water, but we live. Yeah, Costa Rica! Taxi just dropped us off. We got in the boat.
But when he's drinking, lusting, and his hunger.
Are you going or what?
Gira,
come on!
Papino! Papino!
Horse!
When I met you in the summer.
How far are we with this main character moment right now?
He's an attention whore!
You're a single man. Wow!
was hot. That was hot. Alright, I gave it water and now all their gang pulled up. Oh my god. Yo, chill, chill, chill. Oh shit. Oh my god, we got a whole gang. Whole gang.
Alright, we just got off the boat. Really amazing time. Had so much fun. I jumped from the cliff, the edge of the boat like you guys saw. I would have never done that before. I don't know what got into me, but I'm so glad I did it. Look at this beautiful view one last time before we head back. So we're gonna head back to the house and we're gonna relax a little bit, get some dinner, and then maybe go out and do something. So, yeah. So we had to turn back. Our boy lost his phone and forgot it on the boat. So the boat driver is coming back to get us that. So meanwhile, we stopped by here in somewhere in some beach town over here, and we stopped by to get some fish tacos. So yeah, this is what Costa Rica really looked like. Not the beautiful life we're living. What up, guys? We're on our last day of the trip. It's Sunday. We touch on this town called Manuela Antonio, I think. We're gonna go on a boat tour, I think, again, but to see monkeys and sloths. Supposedly it's like a thing to see. It's very cool. Such a beautiful scenery here. It's fucking gorgeous. I'm gonna go check out this nature park and this nature walk. I'm trying to secure a price.
Wow. Part of the vlog.
Coco free.
Include this in the vlog. It's fantastic.
Wow. Fantastic. Fantastic.
Fantastic.
All right, everyone got one, so I had to get one for my boy Sperlin. We had to get one. I feel like you're not in the island if you don't have something like this. Say, gracias, mi amigo. Really, such a gorgeous fucking place. Oh my god. A lot of families out here. It's really just a calm, relaxing place. Let's go check out that view of the ocean. Wow. Literally in paradise. Wow. This place is gorgeous.
Alright, we just entered the park. It's like a rainforest, but it's a national park that was originally a farm. And we're gonna go look for some sloths and monkeys and lizards and stuff. So, it's about to be so.
Yeah, it looks like I thought it was berries.
Me too, that's what I asked. It was high up. And then, like, stuff like that. What kind of trees are these? Are we looking at bamboo?
Dude, what is the matter?
Supposedly, there's a tropical land crab. I don't know if y'all guys see that. Wow, that's crazy. That's crazy. Tropical land crab.
Look at this obscure looking plant. Oh my god, I don't even know what that is. Oh my.
Alright, we reached halfway in the tour. We still haven't seen any sloths or monkeys yet, but we got to this little ice cream shop that's in the middle of the forest. Yeah, so I think we're gonna get some ice cream or something, maybe some ices or something, to see what the menu is. And we made it to the beach. Wow. This is really crazy. supposedly there is a constrictor choking out an iguana right now. I'm trying to see it. I'm trying to get you guys a good view, but I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm having a hard time seeing it. Watching that snake constrict that iguana was crazy. I am so scared of snakes. So to do that was a big deal for me, even though we were kind of far away.
You guys see that crab in there? Oh my God, it's moving. Alright, we separated from our group real quick. We're going up this giant wooden platform thing. I don't even know what this is. But let's see, hopefully we get a better view. Cool view. From
hey,
up top.
Machu Picchu!
Sick! What a view, huh?
Manocha Taroca!
It really doesn't feel that safe though, but.
Gotta go to Peru.
Fuck it.
I was about to come with it. So my heartbeat sound. We fell in love. As the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby. The skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in
the... Wow, guys, I don't know if you see that. That's a sloth right there. Holy shit.
Is that a big one or a small one?
That's the sloth right there. Finally saw one this whole trip. Alright, guys. Finally came across a monkey in person. They don't eat bananas, they eat people. Wow, that's crazy.
Do these have fangs?
That's crazy. Wow, he's out. He's out. All right, guys, we're like getting towards the end of the tour, and I don't know if you hear that, but shout out to the boys, shout out to the boys. We're about to get caught in a thunderstorm. It sounds like Vietnam. Oh my God, I'm so not down to get caught in this thunderstorm right now. Oh, what was that? Okay, one of you guys. After I saw the monkey in person, I'm like, all right, guys, that reaches the end of our tour, seeing the sloths and seeing some monkeys and seeing some other wildlife. Really glad we got to go check out the rainforest. Honestly, it was one of the coolest things. I've never been in a rainforest before, only a rainforest cafe. So yeah, it was really dope. Really glad I got to share that experience. I think we're gonna go check out some more of the town right now, maybe get some food, but I'm still gonna figure it out.
Look at this iguana that we found right here. Oh my God. This thing is literally right next to the bathroom. More, look at it. It's looking right at you. That's crazy. It's right here. I blended in with me. It's Jackie Chan. That's crazy. Wow, that's crazy. Yo, that's... All right, that monkey jumping across the building was pretty crazy. Was not expecting that. We were just browsing, looking at some clothes and other things by the shops, and it just jumped out. We're about to get back on the bus right now. Just cracked open a cerveza in an open container over here, so we're enjoying life. I think we're going to go back home right now. It's looking like it's going to storm a little bit, so... yeah, we're gonna see what else we're gonna get into tonight. All right, guys, it's 5 a.m. We're getting ready to go to our flight, which is at 9. We gotta leave early because the airport's like 2 hours away, but we're lucky enough to be able to see the sunrise before we go. Just look at that view. One last time, soak it all in. Last time we'll be in a jungle like this for a while. Thanks for the memories. We need to get home now. All right, maybe just one more view of this beautiful mountaintop that we called home for the past few days. Definitely am gonna miss this place. It was a very cool experience. Glad we got to do it.
Well, I'd like to thank everybody for watching and staying tuned during my journey here in Costa Rica for this amazing experience. Very lucky to have had this. Hopefully I have many more experiences to share with you guys in the upcoming future. Thanks for watching.